How y'all doing this morning?
Yes, we're standing here on Martin Luther King and Malcolm X Avenue. My name is Don Bellinger. I'm a field manager for Ward 8. And right now I have here with me a guy named Stone.
Call the boy the baby.
He just want to say something positive to the youth right quick.
Right. All I want to do is say, y'all keep your heads up. You know what I'm saying? You want to get a little something. You know what I'm saying? If you feel me. You know, if you don't, then you just hear me. That's all I'm out. You know what I'm saying? If you ain't ready, then you ain't ready. If you ain't ready, check this out. Yeah. Ready, y'all? Okay, yeah. Just when you thought it was over, I told everybody we remained as a soldier. We had to learn more as we got older and older. To sacrifice some things because life get ferocious. Say the do nots became some do nows. Yikes, kept a dude from becoming profound. Yikes, my life has been a burden for certain, started from birth. Think my mom said some things that hurt, that left me cursed. So no choice but to use force. And that's off the must, of course. Y'all think you're crazy and hear voices. Just stay strong, babies, and eat oysters. Just stay clinging to the people that love you. If they don't, baby, stay thugging. Yeah, okay, yeah, that's off the
crazy.
Okay, baby, yeah, lazy.
Southeast love.
I'm a little hoarse right now, so that's why I can't get it in like I want to get it in.
All right, well, thank you for that positive message.
Thank you so much.
Can we get you to say it is what
Stone
it is?
Love, okay, Southeast. Stone love from Martin Luther King Avenue, Southeast. Your boy, the babe.
All right, can we get you to say it is what it is?
It is what it is, they do what they do.